Hey guys, this is Jonathan, creator of Tactical NAV. I hope you're doing well. A lot of you have asked me how to use offline maps. And I want you to know that there will be a user guide that will be going into a future update of Tactical NAV. We're just not done with it because we're coding in other features. But I thought I'd make this quick video just to show some of you how easy it is to save offline maps and utilize the offline maps feature. So you're gonna go down and you're gonna click on the map button. It looks like a paper map, okay? Select that, and then you're gonna select a new map. And then you're gonna go up, click save map. And I'm going to just call this Ukraine Mid. Save it. You can exit out, and if you go to your file folder that saves your overlays and also your offline maps, you see I have an active overlay right now. But you click back to the main page of offline maps and saved overlays, you'll see the offline maps at the top. You can, you know, select your map. It'll take you to the pinpoint where you actually save the map, save that area from, right? But the cool thing about offline maps is you don't need to select the offline map for it to work. We coded this so that if you saved, you know, imagery, whether it's iOS, iPad, or even Android, and you drop your phone into airplane mode, that imagery is going to display. So you can use the app just like normally, and you can build overlays using on that imagery, save those overlays. If you guys have any more questions regarding offline maps or anything, just feel free to contact me at John, J-O-N, at tacticalnav.com, or you can message me here. I'll try to get back to you as soon as possible. Just want you to know that I really appreciate your support, you know, your purchase as well. So you take care of yourself. I hope you guys have a great day when you see this, and I hope this helps, okay? Take care, guys. See ya.